Hello and welcome back to Retro Bay Cafe After Hours. I'm Brian Watson here with Mick.
Hi.
Owner of Retro Bay Cafe. We're playing Resident Evil 2. We're not really sure what to do, so we're just going to wander for a bit. I know some people love watching us wander around, so get ready for fun. Have we not got that? Oh, okay. We've walked straight into a door that we haven't seen before.
Organize items. So we can get rid of the key. Because we don't need it.
Okay. Oh, so we can get rid of that other key as well.
What other key?
That one.
Oh, it's got tech, yeah. Oh, yeah. Why even not? Why didn't it discuss
it? It didn't tell us that.
No.
Until now. Just created space. Right. So we're going to have a.
Back up the library.
And try the library.
Yeah.
Yeah, because every time we've went to the library, we've just ran around, haven't we, really? Rather than... We've got that crank thing, but we haven't looked around. This guy. Was there any other doors here? Oh, no, that's where we came down, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. There's a door there.
Oh, there's a door there, yeah. Have we been through there?
Don't think so.
Oh, what's this? No, I haven't been here, have we?
Oh.
I haven't, no. Is this not?
Hello.
Ah, map time.
Sweet. Okay. Oh, nice.
Linen room.
I could do with some washing being done.
Oh, right, so there's loads of stuff here we haven't done.
So we're in a lounge. Brilliant. Oh, what's that? Oh. Hello.
Door. Oh. How did we miss that? Right, this is where we... Oh, he got in.
I know, but I don't think you can get me while I'm doing this. Do you know that?
That's great.
Shit. I'm surprised it hasn't told us. We don't have time for that.
He's right behind.
I know. Let's do this bit first, though.
What was this unicorn?
Unicorn, I think it's
fish.
Fish. Yep.
Scorpion.
Yep.
What did you call this? A water holding device.
A jug.
He's right behind you.
Uh-huh.
Can you do a quick turn?
Oh, come on.
At least we know they can get
through. Oh, my God.
There's something on that table as well.
There's what?
There was something on that table.
Was there?
Yeah. Oh, you can see what it is.
Gunpowder.
Worth the fight.
We're waiting to see if they come back through this door and then I'll sneak back through and get it.
Well, we know they're doing that. We'll go up the stairs and then drop down the ladder.
No, they'll come down.
So that must be what happens then. So you get that clue that they're going to do that. Oh, clever. No. What do you think about zombies being able to use doors?
Don't like it. Zombies can't use doors.
That should be your next t-shirt.
Yeah, definitely.
Can you do a quick turn? If you like, press back and something. I feel like you should be able to do like a 180. They're all going to come in here. I'm sorry. I'm distracting you. Oh, where's the door?
That was locked. It's all right, because I'm just going to go and combine this.
I'm going to hide.
Yeah, I thought I'd get through there. Why don't I have that knife?
You do, it's in the back pocket. So there must be just certain doors they can't do that to.
Yeah,
it must be like certain sections that.
Right, so we've got this thing here though. I did pick it up, didn't I?
Yes, you did.
It's not there, it's downstairs, man. I'm like clicking that going, why is it not letting me do that?
alive. Doesn't look good.
Doesn't. Still alive.
Barely. Yeah. I mean, to be fair, so are we. They could do with some help.
Oh, that's straight ahead.
That's a big one.
That sounds... I've never heard...
There's been noises in there.
Was there herbs on the map?
No.
Might be worth a save, just in case anyone touches you. Wait, a save. A new save, though.
I know. There's the save. Just give us back the same as we had, won't it?
Yeah, but if you die, do you want to do that again? Can you go further? Oh, you can. Yeah. Oh, we've gone back to 8 anyway.
Yeah, which was just...
Yeah, so just do it, yeah. Just in case. I think you can survive.
Depends on where we're going. So what's down this way?
Check the office. It's still red.
Still red. This one is as well, but I think that's because it is safe. This could be the flash grenade, though. But
we'll try it at this point. Checking. Oh, there's something there.
Oh,
if you kept here.
I know.
What's
oh.
that?
Handle.
What was that for?
Showers.
Yeah. Checking. Oh, you have to get the flash. Oh, can you board up any window?
Looks like it.
Yeah, that's quite cool. Have you got space to get the flash and then go and put it in the box and then we'll know if this room's done?
Yeah. I'm sure I picked up this flash grenade like 3 times.
Oh, you can equip.
No.
Yeah, LB then left on the D-pad.
Too many buttons to know. So that's back through there.
You're not going
to
put the grenade... The grenade will come out of your inventory then, won't it?
No, because the knife doesn't.
Ah. Okay. Did that change colour?
No.
Oh.
Didn't.
Hmm. Well, we'll do the shower.
Where was that? Up here.
Yeah.
Valve. Oh, nice. Absolutely. No, no. How do we get to that again?
Up the stairs. Up the circle stairs, wasn't it? Where's that? Should we get rid of the flash?
Where was outside of that circle stair?
Anything else that we don't need?
Bolt cars?
I probably don't need that gunpowder.
If I combine the other gunpowder,
oh,
with
yeah,
that,
yeah, go for it, yeah. You get, was that shotgun shells?
I think so, yeah.
Or was it too high powered for shotgun?
Let's have a look at the files. Use of gunpowder.
Yeah.
Shotgun, yeah, perfect. That's fine.
Boom, the combine.
I don't like you only get 3. Every time. Right, so the showers. Upstairs here.
It was at that spiral staircase. Where was that? So.
Is that up through the west office? Up past
yeah,
the dark room?
Yeah, that's it there.
And then take you up there, yeah?
Yeah.
Right, cool. So it's down
there. Watch out for that zombie that fell from there.
Oh, God, yeah. So it's through here, yeah?
Don't like how dead you are.
No. It just like, it keeps reminding us by showing us all that red round our eyes.
Yeah.
So right round That seems like a really long way around.
Yeah,
that.
Doesn't it? That's not what we did last time.
No. No, that can't be. It's West Office.
Oh, we went through that West Office. Yeah.
That's what it is.
Someone must have had some herbs.
You would think so. It's a police station after all.
Full of herb.
Then when I, sorry, when I get up there, to the right and straight up.
Yeah, and watch out for a
wandering wifey.
This could be you dead. Right, take those feet out and knife her in the head.
I'm supposed to try shoot in the head.
That's wrong though.
What the?
Knife. I don't know if it's dead in this.
No, I know.
Where's the nice pool of blood?
Yeah, they don't make that.
Is that you?
Yeah.
Was it actually?
Yeah.
I thought it was. Hence why I asked. Straight ahead and foul up.
I was worried he was going to get up.
Yeah, there. I thought so as well.
So I was quite as careful as you can go through a door.
That's you. As careful as you can go through. Right. Nice big hole there.
Half expecting a zombie having a shower somewhere.
Oh, look at him. I would just shoot him just to be safe. Still don't trust him. Does that do damage to the knife?
It does, but I was just making sure he was dead. Herbs?
Just eat that big plant. Herbs, no zombies. Herbs, no zombies.
Nothing. Great.
We've seen many first aid sprays, have we?
No, not a single one. Plant.
Oh, for goodness sake. Eat something.
Oh, I've just come from there.
What the fuck was that?
Oh, oh, oh. I think I'm dead.
Fuck.
It says continue from your most recent save.
There's no way you're killing that on...
No. What had I done in that last one? I'm just going to go and load from 8. And go and kill those zombies in the room so they don't attack me in the library. Because that's the next thing we knew we were going to do anyway.
Okay. Well, do the exact same stuff we did again and see you on the other side of that. Speed up. Yeah, so this bit will... This will just be us at high pace. Fucking hell. Didn't expect the liquor to liquor. Appear then.
Yeah. I'm sure there was more to it.
I thought there was a cutscene.
Yeah, the liquor, you see its face.
Yeah.
Oh. That's not where the liquor was in the original one.
No, it was down that other corridor, wasn't it? It was these two that did you in, wasn't it? Oh! Right.
Oh. Oh, horrible.
Shit.
Mint.
Might as well loading that up again though, because I'm back down to caution.
Yep.
Yeah. It's a no.
We're loading again.
That. Because there's just no thingies.
Yeah. Fucking hell. This could be quite a good episode. Yeah, it's going to be zoom through it, stop. Fuck! Back.
So she's on the stairs. She wasn't on the stairs the last time, was she? So they really are just randomly wandering about, aren't they?
Yeah.
Great.
Just I think it's called a modern game, isn't it? Modern game rules. Okay. Right, knife, and then listen.
I'm not knifing him.
Oh, no.
Yeah, no. She's just going to come down at me.
Right, knife. I feel like you've just killed them with...
one shot.
Yeah,
I agree.
I want to watch that again as well. It's annoying that you didn't get like a... if you hadn't played Resident Evil before, I think the liquor video was more powerful than what we just had there. The cutscene.
Absolutely. I mean, you heard a noise, and then it just sort of jumped out of you. I'm going to go down and save over that 9 on this one.
Remember, we still also have to go and do that other room.
I didn't pick up. I'm sure I picked it up.
We also have to go and do that other room.
The crank, the handle.
Yeah.
That's right.
This is going to be an entertaining episode. Because I'm going to speed it up to those bits. Stop. Make this something stupid.
A bit of Ben Hill music or something.
But last time we just used the... oh, I haven't shown you. We'll have to show you. No, when you do the tyrant again, We just put the theme music on and speed it to the same as the theme music. Probably need to write our own theme music at some point so we don't get sued later.
What's that?
Marv.
Oh, it's still Marvin. Still alive. I'm going to equip the shotgun as well this time. I'm going to save over that one, because that's the one we were there. Did we encounter... I encountered one zombie this way, didn't I?
No.
I wonder if that was a shower room after we'd done it, isn't it?
We didn't even know if he was a zombie, we just shot him in the head for. Because he was sitting funny.
I'm not the women.
Oh, yeah. Well, oh, yeah. Good call.
And we're back out through anyway, aren't we? I shouldn't have saved that last time, should I?
Yeah, you should probably get rid of that gunpowder.
Struggling with that.
Yeah, it's out.
It's not.
Doesn't feel the same.
No.
Hmm.
Right, so it's up and around here. Through here. here.
Through the door there. And we're back from the speed up there. A few nice moments there, Mick. And I think we'll actually call that the end of this episode, because we know what's through this door. And we'll get killed by that next time.